Hey, Frank Nicotero here to give you an all-access behind-the-scenes look at a lot of the stuff you see on the show, but I'm going to let you see it up close because you can't really see it during the show a lot. Like, look, this sofa right here. A lot of people ask me, is it a sleeper sofa? The answer is no. You could not, but it's very comfortable, and we have two of them. All right, there's the stage right one, and this is the stage left one. Now, back here, you see Craig do a lot of wacky stuff. Like, sometimes he takes one of those logs when it's cold in the studio, which is pretty much every day, and he'll throw the log on the fire. These are expensive props, but Craig doesn't really care. We have the dice. These are very popular. Craig likes to roll the die sometimes before a round and say, this is where we play the game of chance. And I got a 9. He still hasn't rolled snake eyes yet. We're shooting for snake eyes. Sometimes Craig likes to point out at the beginning of the show that he's in his beautiful Malibu apartment. And over there, you can see the sun setting at the Pacific Ocean. And there's lots of celebrities down there. Like, if you listen closely, you can hear John Mayer and Katy Perry arguing over who's prettier. And George Clooney walking along the beach. Craig has a lot of fun with that. But really, it's really not even, it's just a screen. It's just not, it's fake, all right? And then back here is just behind the actual scoreboards. Actually, it's a lot of TVs put together that someone who's very smart on programming computers makes all the small TVs work as one. And this is stage right, LED unit number one, and it's, it's a column, yeah. I don't know what that means, but the show happens and it works. And this is where the celebs hang between shows or before they come out. Who did we just have? Oh, we had Tashina Arnold and Gilles Marini. They were here. Two of the best guests we've ever had on the show, by the way. Tashina Arnold is insane. Wait until you see her stuff on the actual show of what we can show. She did some stuff that we can't show. But she was probably the most energetic guest we've ever had on the show. And I'm talking close to 300 episodes. She was the best. And then over here, there's some candy. This is the candy that the crowd has given to keep them going. Well, there you have it, a little look at behind-the-scenes action here, an all-access pass, if you will, for Celeb Name Game. There's going to be a lot more, so you're going to see more of me showing you more of the behind-the-scenes stuff. So check it out. Remember, Celeb Name Game, Twitter, Instagram, Facebook. We love you for following and checking out our stuff.